well, I'm from Nova Scotia, Canada, and I've lived there my whole life, and I just picked up everything, left, went to Scotland, knew nobody. I came to do my master's in brewing and distilling. When I wake up, usually I'll have a bowl of porridge made out of the oats that we use for our oatmeal stout. I'll drizzle on some maple syrup that I brought back from Canada. Then I'll come in, probably around 7 o'clock when the sun's coming up. The air you breathe is fresher than every place you've been before here.
Yeah, because I studied like science, food, technologies, huge topic. So I studied vegetables, meat, farming, other things. But I want to find a career in the brewing. So I want to become a head brewer. Yeah, that's my aim. So, and that's why I'm here. They want that we know all the things about the brewery. And you have four people that think about the problem. Like, I am from Italy, Ali is from Canada, and there are two guys from Scotland. So, yeah, we had a different life before. And the life, like, teach you how to sort out different problems. So that's, for me, a good point for a team.
Everything here is organic. Everything from the grain to the hops to the vegetables that we grow. Normally you go to the grocery store, you get the veggies that you need. You don't know where it comes from, you don't know what's put into it, but here it's all grown themselves, and so everything is natural and fresh.
My favorite beer is a porter. First of all, because it's a stout, and I love like a stout. It has like espresso and chocolate flavors that they are amazing and remind me home, you know, Italy.
For me, it would be Goldeneye. Goldeneye is a beer that has amazing aroma to it of pineapple and other tropical fruits, and then it has an amazing body with a good hop malt balance.
We sell all over in the world. That's good. I am proud about that. I am proud to work here.